Good morning, Naveen. It's Jesse here at LA Mesa, and here's part two on our 2015 GT Tech, again, lightly used. This one is white. Okay, so it currently has its winter tires on. The summer originals, or I guess you could say all seasons, are just in the trunk right now. So one big difference is with the GT Techs, you do get the keyless entry. Okay, and also you get the Bose audio system. So there's definitely some advantages. You do get the same power mirrors, windows, locks. This one's gonna have kind of a beige leather interior, okay? So powered seats again, to step inside here. Bluetooth controls, cruise control, just like the other one. This one's gonna have just over 17,000 kilometers on it. Entertainment system, HVAC controls. So here in the GT Tech, you're getting dual zone climate, all right? So you can have different temperatures on either side of the vehicle. You're also gonna have the heated seats again, automatic transmission. Just kind of give you a look around here. Okay, very nice in here. Still gonna have your USB auxiliary and your 12 volts in there. Sunroof up top again, same thing. Okay, back seats here. There's your folding armrest with the cup holder. And finally, our trunk. Okay, so you do have the camera back here as well. Previous owner, looks like they've actually installed a hitch. So they may have had a small trailer or something. And here's the original tires, just all bagged up here. Okay. So bring you back up to the front of the vehicle. Another bonus is the previous owner has also put 3M on the front. So looking at the quarter panel and the hood, you can see, I don't know if you can see that in the camera, but they do have 3M protection on the front of the vehicle. So thanks again for watching, Naveen. This is Jesse, and this is the part two of our lightly used Mazda CH-5s. Thank you. Talk to you soon.